What's going on, guys? Deji here. So last night I had the chance to check out Indiana Jones and the Dial of Destiny, the newest Indiana Jones movie. And unfortunately, I really didn't have a good time with this movie. It's too long for starters, and it really didn't feel like an Indiana Jones movie to me. And it's got a different director. James Mangold comes in to replace Steven Spielberg here. And you can kind of tell. It doesn't feel like an Indiana Jones movie to me. And there's a lot of unlikable characters in here. Really, besides Indy, there's not really any likable characters here. And they make the goddaughter so unlikable that you can't really root for her as a good guy. And the CGI in the first half is a little iffy to me. I didn't really enjoy that part. And all in all, it just really didn't feel like an Indiana Jones movie to me. I'd give it like a 5 out of 10, I guess. I wouldn't recommend go see it. Let me know your thoughts on the movie down in the comments section. Make sure to subscribe for more movie, sports, and games.